What's going down, YouTube? Seymour LO6, man. What's up? What's up? What's up? Man, holidays. Holidays almost over. Man, get back to normal. But it is super cold. I don't know how cold it is where you guys at, but man. It is cold, cold, cold. It's been raining for the past week. Let me turn this down. Hold on. But yeah, we would hop into with Grip Walkthrough feature Eminem. If you guys new to the channel, like, subscribe, and all that good things, man. Hit that notification button, man, so you know I'm popping up. But yeah, it's hopping in this. Let's go. What we talking about?
I can walk you through the depths of hell with vests, BJs, relax the cell. Keep texture, protect your tail. No respect to mail, the blades a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set the fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits and product and bitch. Honestly, it's only right I get a zombie's a fix. This bass in your face, my speaker make you a tweaker. I laced it with ether, it'll take you a week to bounce back off one hit of this. Niggas is clitoris, way too frivolous. This is far more dire.
His flow is nasty. And his cadence did it. Oh man, that's nasty. Okay.
It's hardcore like parkour with barbed wire. Ripping the dark horse that spark wars and start fires. Holding one on a par four or higher, and your supplier to a guy for hire. Poor guy, he's tired. Cut him some slack, he strapped back to his back. Back to the wall, and he oughta get me. Love my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you're a rapper, your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the word. Could've fooled me, can't say the word. Back to the wall, and he oughta get me. Love my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you're a rapper, your favorite girl.
Injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals who I remember. Those kids who were pro same individuals at Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would have knew what a pencil could do? Though so mentally screwed, they said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in the penitentiary, cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school. Sometimes I wonder really what did my close head injury do? I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals who I remember. Those kids who were pros, same individuals at Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would've knew what a pencil could do? Though so mentally screwed, they said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in the penitentiary, cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school. Some things wrong with it, but that makes me, I'm different. That lyrical phenom misfit, since I was a police blind, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. When I was knocking the death door, I fucking ding dong ditched it. Yeah, I don't do that sing song bitch, and I don't use auto-tune. All I do is spit in this shit, just bothers you. Call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pen just popped a thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma do it. Send the motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Yeah. Shady records. Look at all these squad killers we brought. But it's juggernauts and Godzillas. You don't rock, but it's your off of your rockers. Bitch, back to the wall. Is it always? It's why I'm not talking about wallets and knots. When I say that the wallet is not against, it's more like the cross. Look at how far this is past you. Regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip. Hold on to this moment. As soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall from it. So you better grab your seatbelt, like I did mine, and fasten yours. Like a motherfucking plane crash passenger. So one day you'll be crashing back to earth. And if you don't ever stop to smell the roses, I do know one thing that's for sure. You don't get your flowers, you're pushing up daisies. And that's about all your ashes are.
Back to the wall, and they all against me. Love in my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time, we could crash and burn. Pulling from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you're a rapper, your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall, and they all against me. Love in my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time, we could crash and burn. Pulling from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you're a rapper, your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world.
Okay, all right. Okay, what do I think about this song? I like it a lot. I ain't gonna say I like it a lot. I like it. It's cool. And he said some grip was good. Eminem killed it like always. But man, I gotta re-listen to Eminem part because He said some, man, he said a whole lot. That was a super dope track, man. He was saying some shit, went over my head. Definitely gotta revisit this mug right here, man. What do you guys think of it, man? Grip, do he got an album? Did he drop an album already? I don't know yet, but yeah, just let me know in the comments and what else. Any, if they do have an album, what do you guys like on that album? Let me know which one should I listen or whatever. But yeah, we're gonna hop out of this. Like, subscribe, all that thing, man. I'll see you guys in the next one. L6 is out.